गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे वी डिस्कस द टॉपिक लक्सेटिव्स. सो लक्सेटिव मल्टीकुलर यूज फॉर द ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ कॉन्स्टिपेशन. सो फर्स्ट ड्रग इज अलॉय. सिनोनियम अलॉय एलोवेरा और इन संस्कृत घृत कुमारीज. नेक्स्ट बायोलॉजिकल सोर्स. इट्स अ ड्राई रेजिड्यू ऑब्टेन बाय इवेपोरेटिंग द जूस फ्रॉम कट बेसिस ऑफ लीव्स ऑफ वेरियस स्पीसीज लाइक अलॉय ऑफिसिनेलिस अलॉय फिरोक्स अलॉय पेराइस बिलोंग्स टू फैमिली लिलिएसिस. नेक्स्ट जोग्राफिकल सोर्स. ईस्टर्न और साउथ अफ्रीकाज और इन वेस्ट इंडीज. सो अलॉय प्लांट इज ए ज़ेरोफाइटिक श्रब्स बीरिंग 10 to 50 cm लॉन्ग थिक फ्लैशली और सिसाइल लीव्स विद स्पाइन एट द मार्जन और वन एट द एपेक्स. Flowers are red or yellowish in colors and the cut leaves are immediately placed in through with the cut edge downwards or collected juice is evaporated by boiling. Next, chemical constituents. It consists of number of anthraquinone type of glycosides, that is barbaloin, alloin or barbaloin is main constituents. Other constituents on hydrolysis it yield alloy imodins or terabinose, beta barbolin and isobarbaloin. Beta barbolin amorphous water soluble substance or isobarbolin crystalline small substance isomeric with barbolin. So other constituents barbaloin, beta barbaloin, isobarbaloin and alloin also a glycoside up to 30%, alloresins, alloimodins or moisture up to 10%. Next, organoleptic properties means it occur in the masses of dark reddish brown in colors or break with clear glasses, fractures, order characteristics or bitter taste. So first structure is alloy imodin, second one is barbaloin, third is alloy resins, fourth alloy imodin 8 glycoside or chrysophenols last. Next, chemical test. So prepared 1% solution of alloy by boiling 1 gram of drug with 100 ml of water and then add little kisal gur and filter. And different other tests like bromine water to a solution of alloy equal amount of bromine add yellowish precipitate are formed. Next, modified Boron tank test. Pinch of alloy powder heated with 5 ml solution of perchloride or 5 ml of dilute HCl in water bath. So then cool and shake with benzene. So benzene layer is separate. And then equal volume of dilute solution of ammonia is added and pink red color is formed. Next, its use as a purgatives which evacuate the bowels. Alloy ointment also to cure sunburns or other skin disease as a hair toning. Very helpful for the growth of hairs or for skin. In Western countries, most cosmetic preparation are commonly available having alloy as a main ingredients. Also used in pharmaceuticals for compound benzoin tinctures. So alloy juice present in parenchymatous cells of leaves that has good moisturizing properties. So used in formulation like oil in water type of emulsions. Also in treatment of pain, itching conditions to treat carnitis or ulcers. These are available in different form like benzoin tincture, alloy powder, alloying powder. Next drug is rhubarb. Rhubarb, synonym rhubarb rhizomes, Turkey's rhubarb or rheums. So next is biological source. It consists of dried rhizomes of rheums officinalis, belongs to families polygonaceae. ठीक है, जोग्राफिकल सोर्स है इसका चाइना और तिब्बत. सो प्लांट ग्रो एट एलिवेशन ऑफ 2500 to 4000 meters. फाइनेस्ट ड्रग इज अपटेन फ्रॉम 6 to 7 years old plants. सो फर्स्ट रूट्स Rhizomes are washed, peeled and remove the cork. Or large rhizomes are sliced longitudinally. So next diagram, first part known as pith, second lichens, and then outer surface or star spores, means shape look like a star. Next is morphological characters. First is length, 7 to 10 cm diameter, 3 to 6 cm, shape cylindrical, outer surface yellowish brown, longitudinal or wrinkled transverse surface, star spores, means abnormal vascular bundles, outer faint or characteristics, or taste bitter or astringent. Next, rhubarb rhizomes available in three varieties. First, high grade or Schenchi's type, means that have a firm structure with non-shrunken bright yellow surface, drug round or flat or reddish orange medullary rinds, means iske jo tangential sections hai uske upar kya hogi medullary lines, reddish orange in colors, aromatic odor or bitter taste. Next, medium grade means that is most fibrous or fracturous granules, disagreeable taste or odors. Last is third grade, color is pale gray or brown with dark patches, or character resembles with cantons. Next, chemical constituents. It consists of anthraquinone glycosides 20 to 45%, rhenin, imodin, loimodin or chrysophenol, fiscon or other different Bontrager test for anthraquinone glycosides. They may occur in the free state. So next structure rhenin, first structure rhenin, second imodin, third loimodin and then fourth chrysophenol. Next chemical test. So chemical test, first boil 1 gram of drug with 5 ml of 10% solution of sulfuric acid for 2 minutes and then filter and then cool the filtrate. Filter of extract with benzene, do the benzene layer 10% ammonia, shake and then rose pink colored ammonical layer is formed. Next, use rhubarb as a bitter stomach or as a intestinal astringent. In large dose it show cathartic action, means as a cathartic, or in case of indigestion with diarrhea, or as a act as a mild laxatives. Next is castor oil. Castor oil synonym resinous oil, oleum ricinus. That is a fixed oil obtained by cold expression of dried ripe seeds of Ricinus communis, belongs to family Euphorbiaceae. Geographical source. It's endogenous to India, distributed to all tropical or subtropical countries. Next, its preparation. Jo medicinal castor oil hai, mainly prepared by cold expression methods. So oil obtained by hot expression not suitable for medicinal use because formation of ricin, which is a toxic substance for body. So it's prepared by cold expression methods. Immediately after expression, oil heated at a 80 degree Celsius or filter, and to avoid rapid hydrolysis of oil due to presence of enzyme lipase. Next, description. Colorless viscous oil having slight characteristics odor or unpleasant taste. Specific gravity 0.95 to 0.969, iodine value 82 to 90, spornification value 177 to 187. Next, chemical constituents. It consists of about 50% of triglyceride or racicinolic acids, oleic acid, linoleic acid, stearic acid, or also contain 20% protein or alkaloid racicinin or certain enzymes. Next, use. It's used as a laxative or in higher dose as a purgative. So due to its racicinolic acid, it forms sodium salt which irritates the large intestine. Also contain a hair growth factor vitamin E. It's also used as a lubricant in preparation of different cosmetics. Next, Isabgola, synonym Isabgol. It consists of dry ripe seeds of Plantago ovata, belongs to family Plantagnaceae. Or the husk consists of epidermis, is separated from the seeds. Next, geographical source, Spain, France, India. In India, it is cultivated north part of Gujarat, Punjab and Maharashtra. So that is stemless, soft, hairy herbs, dries the seeds which are collected from 4 month old crops are separated by threshing. Next, its morphological characters, first length 1.8 to 3.3 mm, width 1 to 1.7 mm, shape boat shaped, color pale yellowish brown with pinkish tints, convex surface, central brown oval spores. Concave surface has helium covered with whitish membrane, so through the helium runs a deep furrow from the end. So in dorsal surface, oval spore, or in ventricle surface, helium or thin membrane. Order, orderless, taste, mucilaginous or bland. Next, chemical constituents. So on hydrolysis, xylulose, arabinose, another fixed oil or unsaturated fatty acid like beta-sitosterol, protein, tannin, glycosides, sugar, sterol, acubin. Next, different linoleic acid, oleic acid, palmitic, stearic acid, valine, alanine, glycine, all etc. Next, chemical test. Isabgola seeds form red color with rhenium red solutions or by determining swelling factor on adding water that can swell and surround a layer around or outside the seeds. So main use as a bulk laxative in chronic dysentery, diarrhea, ulcer, constipation or seeds as a demulcent that have protective factor on the surface of intestine or as a diuretic in which increase the flow of urine. Next, Senna. Senna synonym Alexandrian Senna, Folia Senna or Aegyptian Senna. Senna obtained from dried leaflets of Cassia gestifolia or Cassia auriculata or acutifolia, belongs to family Leguminaceae. Geographical source, Nile, Sudan. Next, its cultivation or collection. So two types of Senna, these are differentiated according to their morphological factors. First at Taina Valley Senna, second is Alexander Senna. So first, Taina Valley Senna's appearance generally entire, less broken in good conditions, Alexander broken or brittle in natures. So next, Taina Valley Senna size 2.5 to 5 cm long or 7 to 9 mm width, but in Alexander Senna 2.4 cm long, 6 to 12 cm width, shape lanceolate, but in Alexander ovate shape, apex less acute with sharp spine, acute with sharp spine. Margin entire or flat in Alexander entire. Or texture, Taina Valley Senna flexible or in Alexandrian thin or more brittle. Order, faint, same. Color, light green, Alexandrian light grayish green. Taste, bitter, mucilaginous, Alexander same bitter in taste. Next is chemical constituents. It contain anthracene glycosides like sinusoid A, B, C, D. So combination of glycosides with different isomers of dianthrone of Raine. It also contain loimodins, dianthrone glycosides, renin, anthrone 8 glycosides, another flavone glycosylate like camphrol, maricidal coal, phytosterolin, calcium oxalate, mucilase, next structures, first is sinusoid, A sinusoid, B sinusoid, C or D, E ring, anthron, next structure is alloy modin, rein, anthron, 8 glycosides, camphrol. Next chemical test, first is bond dragger test, means boil some quantity of senna leaves with dilute H2SO4 or sulfuric acid and then filter. Then extract this filter with chloroform or ether or add ammonia, which show pink to red colors. Next, treat a small quantity of drug with sodium hydroxide or sodium hyposulfide, then it show red color. Then third one is ether extract of hydrolyzed acid solution of drug with methanolic magnesium acetate, which give pink colors in daylight and pale grayish orange color in UV light for Alexandria senna, or in case of Tyne Valley sennas, orange color in daylight or yellowish in UV light. Next, it's act as a purgative cathartics. So use purgative cathartic by irritating the large intestine. So use in constipation. So side effect, it cause gripping of the intestinal wall. So in combination with carminatives, it can use in combination with carminatives. So all these are the laxatives. All these drugs can particularly use for the treatment of constipation or also use in combination with carminatives. That can act as a purgatives, as a cathartics. (Clears throat)